body. So many goodies to eat.
Hopefully this marriage will bring peace to the valley.
Huh? Wildfire! Storming! I saw something in the bushes. A monster! It was watching us!
Where, Brutus? I don't see anything.
There's no monster here, Brutus. You must have seen this old dead tree, that's all.
Well, I don't know. I saw something. It was just the wind. Right, Wildfire?
Probably. Let's move along.
I'm glad you're here. Have any of you seen Kent?
No. Isn't he here?
He went up the mountain yesterday on a hunting trip, and he hasn't returned.
But the wedding's tomorrow. Do you think he's in trouble?
I certainly hope not. But I'm beginning to think that he might have cold feet.
That gives me an idea for a wedding gift. Let's get him some wool slippers.
No, Brutus. Cold feet means that maybe Kent doesn't want to get married.
Oh, well, I knew that.
Help! Help! It's terrible! Terrible!
What is it? What's wrong?
A wild man-eating ogre is running amok through the countryside. He's made away with thousands of pigs and hundreds of farmers.
Say, I bet that's what I saw in the mountain room.
Run! Run for your lives!
Oh, no. Maybe my son has been captured by the ogre.
Don't worry, Mr. Cornspan. I'm sure there's a simple explanation.
I hope you're right.
I told you I saw a monster. What do you think, Wildfire?
It's time to get Sarah.